tell you tonight, you know what that is? God still love you. God love you. Do you believe God love you? If you believe it, love you, let me see you wave your hand. Oh, you don't want to hear that. I got a true story that I would love to tell you about a close friend of mine. We used to walk together. We used to talk together. We used to pray together. And most of all, we found Jesus. And one day, we grew up and we decided to leave home. And the sad part about it, my friend went astray. He had turned his back on God. So I went around to the hospital. I walked in the room. You know what I told my friend? I told him about prayer. Prayer changes things. Do you believe prayer changes things? Do you believe prayer changes things? I told him even though he have strayed away from God, I told him you never get too far away from God. You always can talk to him. And won't he make everything all right for you? Won't he make everything all right for you? Oh, I looked at him a while. Oh, it was sad, church. You know what I told him? You know what I told my friend?
Come on home.
Come on home. More thing. He looked up at me with tears in his eyes. He said, Tommy, he said, I know I've been wrong. I said, don't feel that way. I said, all you got to do is have faith about the size of a mustard seed. And won't he make everything all right for you? Won't he make everything all right for you? Tell you